temple fire.
I'm John, I'm 22.
I'm Mark, I'm 21.
I'm Glenn, I'm 21.
I'm Evan, I'm 21. And we are...
Temple Fire!
We've known each other for about 10 years in school. We started the group about 5 years. We've been together since. We've always been best friends.
It was all Glenn's idea. He put us together and gave us the name. Just took over, really. He's the Gary Barlow of the group.
We rehearse for around 5 hours usually a day, like up to six sometimes, just to make sure that everything's perfect.
We're unique, we have our own brand. We can sing, we can dance. This is what we were born to do. We're going to take the stage and own the stage because we are Temple Fire, and that's what we're going to do. We're going to set this place alight.
Best of luck, we need a good vocal harmony group boy band, all right? Wish them luck, oh my God.
Okay, guys, who have we got here?
Evan Murphy here.
Temple Fire. Where did you get the name?
We were in a school called Mount Temple that you two were in, you know? And, you know, that was where I came up with the temple, and I thought we had the fire.
Yeah.
We've got the heart, we've got the fire, so that's the way we went with it. Okay.
And, guys, what makes you different?
Most boy bands, you know, can just stand here and just sing, you know? We can sing, we can dance.
What band in the world do you think you can sell more records than?
We'll take that, I suppose. Yeah, definitely.
How many gigs have you done in preparation for this?
We did a few clubs. We've just been practicing like mad. Yeah.
Guys, off you go.
Okay. All right.
You put the phone in my heart. My soul's got high when your loving starts. Jitterbug in my brain. Don't go bang, 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 don't hit. Something's bugging, something ain't right. My best friend told me what you did last night. Left me sleeping in my bed. I was leaving, but I should have been with you instead. Wake me up before you go, go. Leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go. I don't wanna miss it when it hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go, go.
Take me dancing tonight. Woo!
Simon,
that was not serious, was it?
Honest God.
Oh, give me a break.
No, but like, we have been taking it serious, practicing a lot, like, you know.
Do it on a whim.
Tell us the truth, Ginger.
What? Have we done a lot of practice?
Is it a joke?
We have done a lot of practice.
In rehearsal, they were really good.
But that's the only song that they danced to. They should have sang.
Yeah, they should have just sang. No, they shouldn't have danced.
Cheryl, you're saying nothing.
I'm speechless.
Guys, have you ever recorded yourselves and listened to it back?
Just on the phone. Not a finished project, like, with a bit of help.
Guys, we're going to vote. Kaylee?
No, thank you.
Cheryl?
No.
You know where this is going. Bye, guys.
I'm really annoyed, like, it was a lot of effort that was put into that. Like, we weren't taking the mickey or nothing, you know what I mean? It wasn't a laugh for us.
You know what, Louis? I'm holding you responsible for this.
Why? It's not my fault.
We thought we were good. All the effort we put in, the kicking the kidneys now, like, yeah. So.